set the boundaries far enough from your TV and you'll hit your TV. Mm.
We're coming in too fast!
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do.
Have you found the skull here?
I don't know.
Warning.
I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash.
It's gonna be a new achievement for everything, pretty much.
The ring's ecosystem is incredibly sophisticated.
Oh, they have the skulls here in new graphics too now. It used to be you had to switch graphics to pick up the skulls.
Really?
Alert.
Oh, you don't even have to pick them up. Yeah.
You must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
In Halo 1, you just walked over and picked them up that way. They didn't have mechanics for actually picking up till 2.
Caught me. Fuck, are you an asshole?
This is one of those areas where you have to like switch between graphics because some of these trees dimensions aren't right. There's also a giant like rock wall here that just straight up isn't there in the new graphics.
Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Heads up! I got a Covenant dropship heading
in! To be fair, this technically isn't Johnson because this guy can die.